gesture was a gnarly gesture.
Well, my great, 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 great,
great, great, great atrocities committed by the hands of these nefarious savages are the source of our never-ceasing discontent. The despicable actions the natives have performed in effort to oppress the fraternal nature of our great brotherhood must be eradicated by means of gun and blade.
Can you not feel the passion course through your bloodstream? Can you not feel the lust for total elimination of these uncivilized worms?
1, 2, 3. Rise! A native! Whoa!
Hey, worm! I'm gonna kill you! Pop, pop!
There we go.
So, what's the difference between salad forks and, like, stabbing forks?
Stabbing forks are made specifically to kill savages.
Oh.
I mean, do you smell a savage around here?
I don't smell bacon.
Well. Come on! Back up! Back up! Is that the chief? Yeah!
Fatality.
Whoa, that was truly gnarly.
Haha, yeah, but what about the time they stormed Philadelphia?
Kind of weird way to get into Philadelphia, don't you think?
Yeah, but I mean, we gotta go there to talk about how much we hate the legislation right
now.
Yeah,
I hate it.
Hey, boys!
What?
Shut up!
Oh, okay.
We gotta talk to Ben Franklin!
Hey.
What?
Hey, you rascals.
We gotta go to Philadelphia!
Yeah!
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 Yeah?
Ben Franklin!
This is Ben Franklin.
Benji Bad Bones Franklin.
What do you want, John?
I've been wanting to talk to you about that legislature that us Paxtatang bucks need. The Paxtatang boys have got some demands that you, Ben Franklin, need to meet now!
Alright.
Do it!
Yeah, I guess my great-great-great-great-grandpa really was the...